Hello friends, this is Boys Noise.
And here is a new mix of mine.
And this mix is all about two French producers, Thomas Bangalter and Guy Manuel de Omerum Christo, better known as Daft Punk. Both Thomas and Guy Manuel had their own labels. One was called Roulé, and the other one was called Cry d'Amour. And in this mix, I'll show you my favorite cuts. This is Thomas Bangalter, Club Soda. This record is by Le Night Club and it's called Boogie Shell. Le Night Club are Guy Manuel and his friend Eric Cheriville. The two started the label Cry d'Amour and released some of the best disco house records. I started to buy records, I was pretty obsessed with both of these labels. It was a little bit before Daft Punk released their first album, Homework. So it's really interesting to see how both of them already had great ideas, used their label as a playground, but kept the best ideas for the Daft Punk project. We'll be right back. next record is an absolute classic. Stardust, Music Sounds Better With You, came out in 98. And at that time, French House, or what was called the French Touch, reached its peak. Everybody was producing filter disco house, but this record was one of the records that some DJs would play 2 times at night. It was just so good, and still it is. Released on Roulé.
Thank you.
Adam Records. Drink water. We'll be right back. Gibbons-Bungalter, Colossus, Bully Records, Drink More Water. We'll be right back.
In the mix, Rulé and Crydamour, essential club music. And I'm keeping my favorite Rulé release for the end. It's by Romanthony, rest in peace, a house music legend, who later was featured on Daft Punk's One More Time. But they produced this song 2 years before. And here's a message by Romanthony that was cut into the vinyl, and here's what it says. When my underground sound became overground around 95, all the trappings and pressures of dealing with worldwide attention threatened to stall the innovation and excitement of my club music. Instead of giving money more attention than the music, I decided to hold on to the spirit of discovery. This is Romanthony, Hold On. Thank you for listening.
You know, whenever you don't want to bow down to the gods that the people bow down to, those that have some kind of power, they want to make it difficult for you. You know, they may have some control over your job, or some control over your money, or some control over some aspect of your life, or some control over some desire that you want to have fulfilled. And they stand there telling you, unless you bow down, you won't get this, you won't do that. And most of you will bow down.
Hold on.
You give in.
Hold on.
You don't have to bow down to nothing that you don't want to bow down to.
Hold on.
Somebody has to help you get control of your life and your destiny again.
So you're thinking that it's over. You're coming off another put down. The world is on your shoulders, no love around. Ooh. You say you're in for stormy weather, the sun ducked away behind a cloud. Can't seem to get your thing together, can't get turned on. There's a reason for the madness. Somebody's got to tell you, it seems all over. Love today. to the